Everybody fucking drop.
Yo, what's going on, guys? It's BrownHammer here, and in today's video, I'm finally back with the TCM V10 mod menu review. This one has been long-awaited, and I've been getting a ton of comments on doing it and stuff like that. It's just some pretty bad things have been happening lately, so I will actually talk about those. I'm going to move the mic arm really quick, so... Okay, that should be good. Sorry if that sounded really weird, like, to you guys, because... Yeah, but, so let me go ahead and explain some of the stuff that's been happening lately and why these videos have been coming out later and later each time. Why I haven't been uploading a lot recently, because there is a reason. Dang it, I've gone ahead and injected the wrong menu, guys. Huh. Well, I guess this is a Jiggy menu 4.2, which really sucks. I was ready to do TCM. Man. Okay, that's kind of confusing me now, but, let's go and set quick mods really quick, and I'll explain the menu, but, okay, so as you can see, once you open up the menu, you get main mods, gangsta mods, maps, visions, weapons, player effects, game settings, sounds, messages, aimbots, bullets, models, killstreaks, spawnables, admin, host only menu, team mods, client menu, and all clients. Now, this guy is annoying me, not that guy. This guy that's just back here spraying bullets. God, the game sounds are loud. I thought it turned on an aimbot. I guess it didn't. Did it? I don't think it did. I think I'm just getting good kills. Oh man, that would have been cool. Okay, so my bad for trying to make this. Oh my. Yeah. Alright, my bad for me trying to make this a TCM video, and it's really not. The next video, I promise, will be a TCM. I don't know why. I must have put the wrong folder in the injector. But, okay, I definitely have an aimbot on. There's no way I hit that legit. Let's see. No, my shot basically has to be on point for me to kill them. So, that's a bad type of aimbot, but... Yeah, alright, well... Alright, I'm getting way off topic. I'm kind of tired, guys. First off, as you can see, I've went through all of the menus already and said what menus they are. What sub menus are out of this menu? You guys can tell it's been a while since I've done one of these. So, first, once you go under main mods, you've got God Mode, Quick Mods, Infinite Ammo, Give Ammo, Speed, UAV, ESP, Invisible, All Perks, which I think is already set. Yeah. Account stats, which you can just do a ton of kills and stuff like that. Player health, which you can basically turn all the way up, which is basically just God mode. Player FOV, this is where you can change your FOV. And I'm going to actually keep mine at about a 120, because that looks kind of funny. 120 funny? Wow. You can unlock achievements, but I feel like that'll crash some stuff, so I'm not going to do that. No clip, which was off, but now is on. Man, I gotta remember how to use this one's no clip. There it is, L2. L2 activates Jiggy's no clip. So, yeah, now you can see I'm up here and I can basically just fly around and stuff like that with the shark charge. You actually do throw the shark charge too, so. This FOV is so messy. Okay, so now you have teleport, which is basically just a map teleporter. You can teleport yourself anywhere you want on the map. Like, let's go right here and scare this guy. But yeah, I just saw him. Oh, there he is. Got him. You can change classes. Let you choose from all your custom classes. Change teams. I don't want to be on this team, though. I like how they put it as axes now. As you can kill yourself, you can do rapid fire, which is probably... Yeah. Square is how you have to stop that from going all the way down because it just keeps doing it. I don't like it. Then you can give yourself all your skill streaks, which I already have. And then there's a page 2 of all this where there's an auto drop shot. So each shot you take is an auto drop shot. I'll take that off. You can do spin, which just basically spins you. This is also where you'll find your... Wow. butchering up my words. This is also where you will find your save and load position and multi-jump. So, keep turning it on and off, trying to use it. Now you can just sit here and keep jumping. And yeah, you can do all this crazy fun stuff. A lot of menus I've been reviewing lately have actually had these as features of it, like multi-jump and FOV changes and all that, which means these menus could actually start. Because I know it's hard to make a mod menu, and I know the mod menu creators do a really hard job on them, so supporting them is always good. And, you know, I always give credit to the mod menu creator, because I don't make, I know how to make a menu, I just don't have the want to, or need to, or time. So actually, I know I said I would talk about some of the stuff that was going on recently in my life, like right, like in this video, but that's gonna be a different video because it's too hard to talk about and do a review on at the same, do a review on a menu at the same time. So anyways, back into the menu. We can go ahead and get back in here. We got gangsta mod, which is health bar, jetpack, blowjob. Oh shoot, just spawn it crosshair. I'm gonna leave that there. You got earthquake. AGR army, that's probably, I'm gonna disable that one. Shoot to spawn AGR army. How many of them does it shoot? Oh, I can just keep spawning them. Oh, okay, I'm not gonna spawn too many because I know that'll cause a lot of stuff in like coding and all that. You can do a walking lodestar, which is probably really cool looking. Oh my god, I'm guessing that might actually change my model instead. Oh no. Oh, that's so cool. Oh my god, that's crazy. Okay, how do I get out of this? Circle, nope. I can quickscope people on my lodestar. You ever got a problem? Become a lodestar and quickscope them. Alright, I guess I was taken down. Alright, so after the walking lodestar, you have planning and defusing the bomb for search and destroy. You've got pickup player. Let's go ahead and use that on this guy over here, because it'll be cool. Well, that was sad I didn't get to do that. You got pro mod, which basically is like FOV. I want it off. There we go. Now I'm back at default. Advanced forge mode. Whoa. Alright, so this, you can create a care package. I don't know how. Okay, I'm not going to mess with advanced forge mode, but if you're into map making and stuff like that, this is probably a good thing to use. So I'm going to turn that off. You've got specnade. Throw my grenade. That's not my grenade. What the heck? What gun am I even holding? Okay. I am literally so confused right now. There we go. Oh, nope. My vision is so weird. I set the... Oh, my. Man, this video is going weird, guys. All right, let's see if I can do game settings really quick. And I can't do anything now. All right. I guess once this is ended, I will come back into the game and show you the rest of it. So, a reason that I haven't been making videos lately is one, because of school. And two, because we've had a loss in the family. A relative of mine. My uncle died recently, and it was really hard, especially on my dad, because it was his brother. And, I don't know. I don't want to get too into it, because then I'll start getting really sad, and I don't want to do that. But, you know, it was just a really bad time. My mom's been all stressed out a lot lately, and because my dad's had to go down to Mexico to help with, like, the burial and stuff like that. But that's not at all what I'm supposed to be talking about. Okay, so we were under gangster mods, and we were past here. So we got lightsabers. Oh, it's that thing. I don't know how to get that off. I think I have to kill myself in order for that to come off. Kill campers, Jericho missiles, chain scoreboard, electric cherry. What is the electric cherry? Huh. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and set quick mods really quick. So as you can see, if you look on the left-hand side of the screen, you can see God Mode, Infinite Ammo, Speed 1, Invisibility off, No Clip off, and all of that stuff. If you set quick mods, it turns most of those on. The other ones you can adjust by yourself, like speed, you can change that to times 2, times 3, times 5, and I think it goes back to times 1 after that. I'm going to go back to times 5 because that's fun. Okay, now let's go back into here. Then you have the PhD flopper, which is, I think, oh, I know what that is. I remember what that is. Hang on. Yes! Okay, so if you guys have played Black Ops 2, I think it was Black Ops 2 Zombies. No, it was Black Ops 1 Zombies on Ascension. If you guys played that, there was a perk you could get that was the PhD flopper. Basically, whenever you belly flop or whenever you dive, it causes an explosion to happen, so. Wow, that's so cool. I'm actually pretty happy that someone finally put one of those in the menu. Actually, I think it might actually... I keep saying actually. It might be in a different menu that I've reviewed. I just probably have forgotten. Well, that's cool. Then we have Rambo. Wow. That's kind of funny. That's pretty funny, actually. Let's turn Rambo off. You have Murica Man. Whoa. Whoa. Guys, they're dancing for us. You have Car Grenade. Which I'm... Not that. No. Car Grenade, what the heck does that do? Does it not, like, spawn a car? I don't know. Use Tactical. That is my Tactical, right? No. Whoa! Okay, so actually, whenever this guy threw a grenade at me, it did say, it showed a car. So I'm guessing you can throw cars or something like that. Yeah, it looks like I just blew him up with a car. That's really cool. Yeah, fireballs. Throw grenades to use fireballs. I don't have any grenades. Oh, yeah, I do. Okay. These are grenades. I'm going to turn off no clip so I can actually do this right instead of failing like I am. I am such a miserable fail at this stuff, guys. All right, let me turn off. Where is it? No clip. There it is. So this video has been really, really random for, like, all of it, but I don't have grenades. Hit. Okay. Fireballs, you've got Pokeball, typewriter, MLG, stock, Alawak bar. That's probably not something I should use. And then you have the map changer where you can basically go on any map. You can do DLC maps, but I'm pretty positive you have to have the DLC maps, because if you don't, it'll probably crash, and I don't want to try it, but you guys can try this out on your own. If you want, I can make a video on how to actually install this menu or TCM once I do the review on that, which should be up Wednesday, potentially. It should be up Wednesday, at least, I think. Next after that, you have Visions, though, Enhanced, Light, all these cool ones, Flash Troll on all of them, Mortar, Infrared, and Outro. Oh. Can I turn that off? I want that off. I'm going to go back to default. Okay. Then you have weapons, which is basically every weapon. Finally, pretty happy to see that we have more menus. More and more menus are starting to do every weapon than just certain ones. Like, you've got all of the assault rifles, SMGs. You've even got the Peacekeeper, which is a DLC gun that you have to buy the DLC for. Which I think is pretty freaking crazy that they have found a way to put all of these all of this in to one compact mod menu, which is why I would like to, I want to make a mod menu where it's so good that, it's better than any other mod menu, but that's what, everyone else is trying to do. What was trying to do whenever they made all these, so there's not really much I can do if I tried now. Unless I just try to go completely out of the, do something so crazy that, no one else would even, people would laugh at, you know. That's funny. Okay, so that's the weapons menu. I'm really random, I know. Then we've got player effects, where we've got Ryan Man, Electric Man, Light Man. Right Man's really funny looking. And then, why do I have a shotgun? Oh, okay. Then you have Electric Man, which I think is cool. I don't know if I turned him on. There he is. Light Man. I like Light Man. And Smoke Man. Not Smoke Man. Fireman, you need to use on Nuketown. Clone. Basically create a clone of your body right behind you. Or, whenever you click on the word... Oh, my gosh. Once you click clone, it creates a clone of wherever your body is at that second. Kinda. Once you click dead clone, it just drops a dead body of you. And then you have UFO Man, Human Centipede. This is funny looking too. You guys can't see it, but, well, it's basically just a trail of Mii's. Turn that off. Human Torch. That's like, I'm killing people by walking by them. That's cool. That is super cool. I've seen this in a menu before, but I've never used it. Alright, I'm gonna turn it off. Then we have Glass Man, which is just breaking all of that. Like, the breaking glass effect behind you. You have Water Man, which is kind of just splashing water. Water Fountain, which is a huge spurt of water. Snowstorm. Blood Man, that's super disgusting. You have Dirt Storm, which is just dirt, like a dust trail behind you. Clown Shoes, which you got the chrome shoes on, basically. New J's. Arrow Man, which is like... Wow, that actually looks really, really funny. Okay. Robo Man, which is random gun parts around you. That's what it looks like, at least. Page 2, you have Exploding Feet, Sensor Rig Man, and Flare Effects Man. So basically flares. Sensor Ring Man is... that exploding feet is what it sounds like. Most of these are self-explanatory, but I just like to go over them because then it makes for a longer video and more in-depth review on some of the stuff. Under game settings, you have Hear All Players, Low Gravity, which I'm going to turn that on. Definitely. You got Super Jump, which is more fun with low gravity. You have an XP menu, the normal XP, and then tons of amounts of XP. Bots menu, where you can spawn in all bots, you can freeze all bots. Boom, look at that, they're all frozen. You can kick all of them if you wanted to. You've got lobbies, which you can change to sniper lobby, XP lobby, or camo lobby. You have a minimap where you can change the minimap icons to fourth prestige. Default is probably good to have back on. Different camos and all that, which is really, really cool. There are tons of those, but I don't want to go through all of them because I don't have that much time because I have to record another video tonight, which will be a back to the basics, and that will be going up tomorrow if I record it at the right time. And by the time you guys are seeing this video, it is Sunday, so tomorrow is Labor Day. So happy Labor Day, I guess. You got long melee, which is a like long knife. Here, let me see if I can get someone like in a distance. How far away is it? I don't know how far away it is. That wasn't far at all. Hang on. I don't know what long melee does then. I always assumed it was that. I never tried it. You've got time scale. We can change like how fast it all goes. Like make it super duper slow. Which changes absolutely everything. Like people running. What they say. A tomahawk flying through the map. You can set the time scale to even slower. You can set it to fast, which means like the tomahawks will fall faster. You can set it to normal, which is just regular. And then you'll go back to the cycle of slow. I like super slow. Super slow is cool. Dude, you can hit so many crazy trick shots doing super slow. I were good. I'm not gonna fall back down though. For some reason. Got him. Okay. And then you can go back to fast and normal. I'm gonna keep it on normal. You can do restart game, end game, instant end game, antiquate, infinite game, which is what I assumed I had it on last time. You can do tie game, pause game, you can remove all death barriers. You can do high knockback, bouncy grenades, and Nuketown Easter egg, but you probably have to be on Nuketown for that one. You got sounds where you can basically just play a whole bunch of random sounds. God, I'm sick. You got messages where you can display messages like who the host is, which is basically just my PS3 name right now. That is not an online ID. That is just the name that I have on this account. You've got a menu tutorial showing you how to open aim and knife to open the menu. Fake derank message, which is probably a really good thing to use online. You've got Wrecked, Bill Cam, Clash of Clans, Menu Updates, and Jiggy Mods TK. That's probably his website. You guys could definitely go check him out. Then you have all the funny stuff and the mean things that I'm not going to do. Special text like hostname, Jiggy7, and Jiggy Mods. All of these cool things. Then you can actually have things like this, which I don't know what that does. I guess we'll have to see. Oh, it displays a whole bunch of numbers and then a dash. That's cool. Okay. And then you have all, like, the coolest thing of, like, any mod menu is the type of aimbots it has. So if you have a legit aimbot on, so legit right there. Bam. Probably killed someone way far away from him before I killed him. Okay, those two were legit, like, legit looking kills. This one is with aim, obviously. That was so weird. Boom, got him. You can basically suck and still do good. I think using aimbots, especially online, are trash. Now, unless it's trick shot trolling, which I would love to do, but I simply can't. See, as you can see, without aiming, it doesn't work. You have to be aiming. Unless you turn on the one without aiming, and then which it does. But it's still a legit aimbot, so I think the cooler one to use is Unfair, where you can just... Now, I've seen people on Modern Warfare 2, Modern Warfare 3, Black Ops, like, every game, they've just stood, like, right here in the center of the map, and they just go... They do it the whole game. I seriously turned on Infinite Game. God, there's still a lot of this mini to go through, guys. Alright. I guess we'll just have to change this game settings in the pregame. But, anyways, once we get back to this, I will go from the aimbots to the next stuff. I don't remember what was after that. One thing I would love to mention. Thank you guys so much for 200 subscribers. That is so crazy. I am working on a freaking, I'm working on something right now to do for that, like a cool, like, I don't know, a cool video to make for that. I would love to do a giveaway, but I just simply don't know how, and I don't have anything to give away. I don't have money to buy things to give away, but thank you guys so much, and if you're not subscribed and you're new and you love watching at least videos like this, or any cool content, you can definitely check out this channel, because I do what most of you request. Like, someone did request a TCM video, and someone also requested a Jiggy video, which is why I'm okay with making this right now. But it just kind of sucks because the guy requested the video, like, 2 weeks ago, and I was like, yeah, I'll get it out, like, a day after he said that, but I never got to it because just some bad stuff was happening. So I had been pushing it off for a while, and then I finally got time to make it today, and I went to do it, and then I opened the menu, and it was Jiggy. Which is totally okay with me. I'm okay with making this video because it needs to be one too. So, we were under aimbots and I was showing Unfair. Alright, I'm going to do trick shot aimbot because, yeah. This one you can just literally, you can hit anything, anywhere. Like, I'm about to go for the window shot right now. Okay. Okay, I don't know how to go the window shot. Let me get this down. Nope. Oh my god, I have no clip on. No wonder I can't hit. I'm just kidding. That's not why I can't hit. I can't hit because I suck. Right. I'm going to turn no clip off. The menu is also very responsive. Some menus are a little bit delayed, at least. But not this one. I don't know why I was on my shotgun and not... Alright, let's go for the... Wow. I need to, like, swap... Nope, still didn't swap. My sensitivity is way too low to be trick shotting anyways. I still didn't swap, okay. Yeah, as you guys can tell, I freaking suck. I haven't played Black Ops 2 in probably since the last time I made a video on it. So, I mean, I guess if you are good at trick shotting, you could totally use this menu and hit something like that looks legit. Like, that right there could have been legit if it wouldn't have killed someone across the map. That also could have been betterly done. Like, that right there, that kind of could have been legit, depending on who it killed. I don't know who it killed. There we go, that looked kind of legit, but that definitely wasn't. Like, I bet I could aim at one of the red boxes across the map and get a kill. Okay, or not. I wish it was, like, a smart aimbot. Like, it's, like, you know, like, it just shows, like, I don't know what I'm trying to say. I'm still tired from, I literally woke up from a nap that I took. I don't ever take naps, and I took one today. And it was really refreshing, but I'm still tired, so didn't really do much. All right, now back onto the menu. That was all the aimbots. We have bullets where you can change what type of bullets you shoot, like swarms, grenades, all these. All of them work. They're just, sometimes they can get too laggy and cause really bad problems. If you go to equipment bullets, I think my favorite one is definitely, God, I can't find it. Oh, not equipment. Oh, man, I don't think it's on here. Maybe it should have been. Oh, there it is, combat axes, yeah. Combat axes. This is, like, my favorite one to shoot. I don't know why, I just like it. All right, I'm going to have to turn off aimbot. Oh, I have trick shot on, don't I? There we go. Like, it's literally shooting a tomahawk at that guy. If I were good. Let's see if I can hit. This is a harder challenge than anything I've ever done, is to hit with this freaking tomahawk bullet. Oh, I got him! Oh my god, that's crazy. Alright, let's see if we can do it again. Let's try and hit a little trick shot right here. Oh man, I wish I could have hit that. That would have been kind of crazy. Here we go. Still bad. Nope. I'm hitting with this. I don't care how long it takes. No way that didn't hit. Okay, let's try timing it right. Oh god, okay. One thing I forgot to mention was once you use combat axe bullets, it can fill the map up with a bunch of tomahawks, and that can cause the game to like kind of crash basically and like give up on you. And that causes too many, like, variables, I think that's what it says. There's, like, a really odd error that it gives you once you have too many things in the map. I'm on a nuclear. Let's go. All right. Next, you have models where you can basically do all of the crazy funny models, like dog. This is kind of cool. Hey, boy. Come here. Come here, boy. Let me follow you. You can't really kill as, like, a dog. That'd be cool if you could, like, be a dog and kill as him. You can do trophy system, where you're a walking trophy system, a white vehicle. Hunter killer, which is, like, kind of hard to notice, actually, in some parts of the map. The bomb, you could be the bomb site. So you could literally go to the bomb site and, like, sit there. And then as someone goes to do it, just, like, back up a little bit. Blow up bomb. Oh, the blown up bomb site. You can be a scavenger pack. I got stuck with an arrow. The scav packs are cool looking, though. You could be a dog tag. Train wreck. Oh. I already am a train. Oh, train track. I was about to be like, I already am a train wreck. Oh. You can be the green flag. So you could go into capture the flag and be the green flag. You can be the flag. Like the good flag. And the bad flag. You can be the neutral flag. The white flag. Riot shield. That's pretty funny. Hellfire projectile. These are the chrome shoes that you wear once you turn on bullet shoes or whatever. It could be a VTOL. That's so big for the map, though. And A-10, UAV. It's kind of cool, the model of a UAV. Counter UAV, which looks almost identical. You could be an RCXD, going around the map hurting people. A care package, the arrow thing. A cluster bomb, which I'm not sure what that is used in. could be an AGR, or you could be an open briefcase. Which, so all of those are actually really cool, and probably, like, they're really fun to use. You have map specifics. So, like, luggage, fence wood, all of these things, you can be on different map, like, for certain maps. I'm not going to go through all of them. Next, you have kill streaks. We can you can basically just give yourself all the kill streaks in the game. So that's kind of self-explanatory, too. You have spawnables. Actually, hang on. Let me get myself back to the default model. Reset models. There we go. All right. Now you have spawnables, where you can do a trick shot platform, which literally spawns a trick shot platform right at your feet. You can do a drivable car. Somehow. Oh, whoa. Oh my god, you can legit drive this thing. How do you you gotta turn it by- Whoa. Okay. This is cool. That's cool. Alright. How do we get out of that? Okay, square. After that you can do a VTOL crash, a VTOL spaceship. I think a VTOL crash is actually cool. You can do a flyable- okay, hang on, I'm gonna check some of this out in a second. First I wanna find this VTOL. There it is. Look at that, they crash and they drop a care package. Nah, okay. Then you can do a flyable jet. You can choose what jet you want to fly. I'm going to do a UAV. So, how do I... I don't know how to do this. I don't know what I'm doing. You can do a flyable helicopter and you can choose one of those helicopters. You can do a strafe run, spawn of mines, Sky Plaza... Here, I'll look up at the sky and do Sky Plaza. So, let's see if I can get into this somehow. Here we go. Now, this is a lot better if it's in the sky, because, yeah, you know, it's the Sky Plaza. You could definitely hit some really cool trick shots from up there. After that, you can do a bridge, which is like a little thing like that. Yeah. A mega airdrop, that's probably laggy. A windmill, and then you have all of these other things like the very famous merry-go-round, which crashes your game. I should call it the crash-a-go-round. There, this is the error that you get once you have the map filled with too many things. I actually don't have time right now to go over the rest of the menu, so it's not a complete thing, and I'm sorry, but the rest of the stuff is pretty self-explanatory. This is a really long video, so once... So if you enjoyed this video, actually, please be sure to drop a like and tell me what other menus I should do down below, because I really, really need some good ideas for videos. Thank you guys once again for 200 subscribers. If you're not new, subscribe. And, yeah, so I'll see you guys tomorrow, hopefully. If not, later on in the weekend. So, yeah. Have a great Labor Day, and I will see you all in the next one. Peace.